change the wireless direct printer name from the printer control panel or the embedded web server for supported HP Enterprise printers over wireless. First, make sure your printer is powered on and in a ready state. Follow this step to change the printer name from the printer's control panel. Press OK or navigate to and touch Administration, Settings, or Setup. Navigate to and select Network Settings, Network Setup, or Networking. Navigate to and select Wireless Direct or Wi-Fi Direct. Navigate to and select Wireless Direct Name. Enter a new name for the printer and then select OK. On some printers, you might have to select a special character and then press OK. The Wireless Direct printer name can be changed from the embedded web server by any computer or device with wireless capabilities. First, make sure the printer is in a ready state. On your computer or device, find your Wireless Direct printer in the list of available wireless networks. Connect your computer or device to the printer. Identify your printer's IP address from the control panel or on a configuration page. Open a web browser and type the printer's IP address in the address bar and press Enter. If the web browser displays a message indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing this website will not harm the computer. From the embedded web server, click the Networking tab. If the Networking tab is not visible, sign in to the embedded web server with the administrator password. Click Wireless Direct from the left column. Type the custom printer name, and then select Apply. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.